Structures in the parietal lobe resembling parasitic infection.
Dr. Raglan?
I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm Semitic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has Patient Zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Blackwatch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers. Attention of an officer, you start killing all his men.
Stay clear of target zone. Over.
Strike squad, we have a red scenario.
Chalk 3 from aviation. Put up some smoke and business on blue. Do you copy?
Thank you.
Red Crown to Strike Boss. Mission status dark. Return to base. Over.
Strike packet. Withdraw. Over.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host.
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.